very small game here, but it's all right. Staying alive, staying alive. Huh? God damn. Oh my god. I actually don't know where I'm going. It's a 2v2, which isn't bad. It's not bad at all. But it is a 2v2. I don't know if it's cheating if I stay in here. Because, like, we kind of want them to come to us, but they can't come to us. I don't know. I'm going to go to the other side and try to snipe anybody. Oh. Oh, shh. Nope. Never mind. I'm just tired. I thought I saw some. I guess this is what happens when you play at 12 a.m. Pacific time to play World War 3. Oh, nice. We won the round. Dang, the sun's out. Look at that. The sun is out. What is that? The moon? Jeez. Okay. Look at that. Why is my brightness so high? Dang that. Or is it just the lighting in the game? I don't know. Hey, guy. Huh. I'll just be in the middle the whole time. I'm going to move. I'll just stay in the middle the whole time. There you go. That other guy was this way. Whoa, I got a 91. I got a 90 freaking.
Squad leader killed! The fuck we're gonna do?
I don't know what you're gonna do. But I'm just gonna keep sniping. Yeah. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Oh, help! 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 Stand up, Jam. What are you doing? I'm freaking stuck. Holy crap, he's right there. There you go.
Get the fuck off my face.
Like, the closed beta testing could not get here any sooner. Just gotta be honest, man. God. I missed. Missed. Hit. Hit. Okay. So now where are they going to be at? I was really hoping they would kind of come for me in the middle. So now I got to find out where they're at.
Tango eliminate. Particular.